Today, our fellow citizens, our way of life, our very freedom came under attack in a series of deliberate and deadly terrorist acts.
The jets, fueled for cross-country flights, were filled with tens of thousands of gallons of volatile fuel. They were literally flying bombs.